These pizza pinwheels are so bussin'. First you're gonna melt some butter and add it to a plate. Then you're gonna take a low carb tortilla and coat one side in the butter. Add some cream cheese, everything bagel, oregano, pepperoni, and shredded mozzarella. Roll it up and slice it up into about 8 pieces. Add it to your air fryer at 400 for 8 minutes, and oh my gosh. Hey!